Hello friends, and welcome to AK Agrawal Vedic Mathematics session 8. Friends, in this session we are going to learn multiplication of two numbers if they are close to 1000. Let us have one problem. If suppose we want to multiply 1009 with 1008, we want multiplication of these two numbers. For that, let us draw one line. And now this, if you see first number 1009, it is 9 more than 1000. So let us write first plus 9. It is 8 more than 1000, so let us write plus 8. Now draw a horizontal line. First we have to write extreme right 3 digits, because it is 1000, 3 zeros are there. So first last 3 digits will be filled by these green numbers, or 9 and 8. So simply if we multiply 9 and 8, it is 72. But we have to fill these 3 digits using these two. So what we will do, we will add 0 over here. So it is 072. So last 3 digits will be 0 and 72. To get the first few digits, let us do the cross multiplication. Either 1009 plus 8 or 1008 plus 9. In both way, we will get 1017. So friends, this is the answer. 1017072. This is the multiplication of these two numbers. Now let us have one more similar type of problem. 1013 and 1008. Simply, now if we multiply these two, it is 13 more than 1000, it is 8 more than 1000. If we just multiply these green numbers, we will get 1 0 and 4. So these three spaces are being filled, so no need to add extra zero. And now if you do the cross addition, 1013 plus 8 is 1021, or 1008 plus 13 is 1021. So friends, this is the answer. 1021 104 is the answer. So this multiplication is again very simple. Let us solve few more problems similar type. If both the numbers are less than 1000, 993 multiplied by 997. Again, if you see, it is 7 short of 1000 and it is 3 short of 1000. Let us write minus 7 minus 3. Now first we have to fill the extreme right 3, last 3 digit numbers. Last 3 numbers will be filled if we multiply these two. If we multiply these two, it will be 21. But we have to fill the 3 numbers over here. So we will write 1, 0 over here. So last 3 numbers will be 0, 2 and 1. To get the first few digits, what we do? We do the cross addition. 997 minus 7 is 990, or 993 minus 3, again it is 990. Both way it should be the same. So this is the answer. 990021 is the answer. So again it is very simple. Let us have a few more problems. 991 into 986. 991 into 986, if we do it, it is minus 9, it is minus 14, because 14 short of 1000, it is 9 short of 1000. If first we have to fill last 3 digits, so if we multiply these two, 14 and 9, we will get 126. So fill all these 3 spaces, because minus minus is plus. So 126, and to get the first few digits, let us do the cross addition. 991 minus 14 is 977, or 986 minus 9 is 977. So the answer is 977 126. This is the answer. Now in continuation to that, let us have few more problems. When one number is greater than 1000, another number is smaller than 1000. So it is 5 more than 1000 and it is 8 less than 1000. If we first we have to fill last 3 digits, so if we multiply these two, it becomes 40, but with negative sign, and to get these three numbers, we have to do the cross addition. 1005 minus 8 is 997, or 992 plus 5 is 997. 85 is a 40 with minus sign, minus 40. So in answer it cannot be minus 40. So what we'll do, we'll do 1000 minus 40 in last three digits, and we'll carry minus 1 forward, we'll carry forward minus 1. So it will become 960. In this case, last three digits will become 1000 minus 40, 960, and here it will become 6. So this is the answer. 996, 960 is the answer. Let us have one more similar problem. 1012 into 991. So if you see, it is 12 greater than 1000 and it is 9 short of 1000. To get the last three digits, first let us multiply these two numbers. So 12 into 9 is minus 108, because 1 minus 1 plus is there, minus 108. And for this side, we have to do the cross addition. 1012 minus 9 is 1003, or 991 plus 12 is 1003. But here minus sign is there. So to solve this problem, 1000 minus 1008, and we'll carry forward minus 1. So it will become 892 and 1002. So this is the answer. Friends, in this manner, you can solve any, you can do the multiplication of any two numbers if they are close to 1000. It takes very less time to do such multiplication. Friends, thank you very much for watching this video. If you like it, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you very much.